everyone, good morning. How are you today? I feel wonderful too. Thank you for asking. Well, back with me, Miss Icha, on math lesson for grade 3. Are you ready to learn today? That's great. Before we start, I would like to remind you that last week we have already introduced you to place value and three-digit numbers. Do you still remember? Okay, before we start to another topic or to part two of the three-digit numbers and place value, I would like to play a little game, a quick game with you. You ready? So here I will perform stamp feed and it will represent hundreds. Clap hands for tens. And click fingers for ones. Okay, let's give it a try. What number is it? Correct. It's 233. Because I stamp my feet twice means 200. And I clap my hand three times means 30. And then I click my fingers three times means 3 as well. So the number that I've got is 233. You may also play with your family member if you want to. Now, let's see the next part. Remember, in three-digit numbers, the first digit is always telling you that it's hundreds place. The second digit tells you how many tens. And the third digit, of course, tells you how many ones. Now, remember the place. I got a number here. Can you say the number out loud? Yes, it's 165. Talking about the place, so we have three digits here. One is for hundreds. Six is tens. And five is ones. Do you understand? Great. Talking about place, we are also talking about value. With the same number, which is 165, each number represent a value. The value of 1 in 165 is 100. What about the value of 6? Yes, it's 60. Last but not least, the value of 5 is 5 itself. So we got 100, 60, and 5. Can you make the place value of another three-digit numbers? Try. Now, I would like you to think of a three-digit number with the following possibilities. 6 and 7 for the hundreds. 2 and 3 as the tens, 8 and 9 as the ones. You can make any 3-digit numbers with these combinations. Okay? And we will discuss on Zoom session about this part. Do you have any question? Well, keep your question for the next session. I think that's all from me. Thank you so much for paying attention. Have a wonderful day. Bye!